So I've got this guy working, okay. So a little bit worried, like, so he asks me, I asked him, can I offer you a glass of wine? And he said no. So it's like, do you want water? He said no. Like, can I have your coffee, Mark? He said no. And I can have your tea here, no. Rooibos, like Ceylon, no. So he said to me, like, well, ek sê net drink net 'n bietjie wyn, jy weet, like vir jou verjaarsdag, jy het babbelas, drink 'n bietjie wyn. He's like, no, I want Coke. I'm like, I don't have any Coke, dude. He's like, yeah, no, actually Coke. So I'm like, fuck, where the fuck am I gonna get Coke from now? Especially now, like, I mean, silly season, it's terrible. I mean, especially this time of the morning, I'll rather have a glass of wine and do coke, you know. I mean, but my worker, for some fucking reason, does coke. He wants coke. I mean, really, I fuck. I'm worried now. I'm worried.